African lungfish belong to a group of ancient fish known as lobe-finned fish, which are considered a transitional group between fish and the first tetrapods, four-limbed vertebrates. During extended dry periods, when their aquatic habitats may dry up, lungfish enter a state of aestivation. They burrow into the mud, create a mucus cocoon, and slow down their metabolism to endure the harsh conditions.